नैनोस रिसर्च के एक नवे सर्वेखन मुताबिक बहुत सारे कनेडियन इस साल कैनेडा अमरीका की सरहद से यात्रा पाबंदियों हटाने के हक में ने, जिवें कि गलबात जारी है कि फैडरल सरकार कुछ सरहदी उपा जिवें कि लाजमी टैसटिंग क्वारंटाइनस आदि नियमों में थोड़ी छोड़ दे सकती है। नवे अंकड़े यह संकेत देते हैं कि ज़्यादातर लोग महामारी के पूर्व नियमों में वापसी लिए तैयार हो गए। इन सारिया क्या सराइया बारे नैनोस रिसर्च का की कहना है, तुसी भी सुनो।
Canadians, how satisfied or dissatisfied they were with the federal government's management of the border. And you can see that they score a 6.3 out of 10. About 6 out of every 10 Canadians score a 7, 8, or 9, or 10 out of 10. And about 1 out of every 5, or 22%, are not happy. And if you happen to be in Atlantic Canada, you scored the federal government even higher. And if you happen to be a Canadian that lived in the prairies, you only scored the federal government a 5.5 out of 10. What's absolutely clear, and you know, these numbers really pop when we ask Canadians about what was more important in factoring decisions related to reopening of the border, the economy and jobs or public health. You can see, Lois, that 8 out of every 10 Canadians almost, or 79%, said public health should be the main factor in making decisions about the border, while 18% said the economy and jobs. This is really important because what this suggests is that even though many Canadian enterprises want to make sure that the border opens,